right, thanks, Wes. Well, you know, the good news keeps rolling in for College Station, because now you can say it's among the best places in Texas for young families.
13th best, to be exact. NerdWallet, I love that place, now evaluated 111 cities and towns with populations of at least 25,000. Now, the rankings are based on public school ratings, median home value, cost of home ownership, and medium income and long-term income growth. So good to see College Station on that list.